I'm sure you all heard about the biggest sporting event of the summer. No, not that one. I'm talking about the World Custard Pie Championships held in good old Kent, England.
You get 6 points for squarely in the face, 3 points for a near miss, that's the shoulder height upwards, and 1 point for any other part of the body.
In all, 2,600 pies were chucked, but it's not as delicious as it looks. These pies were just flour and water. Mmm, just like mom used to make.